James Monroe, the fifth president of the United States. He was born on April 28th, 1758, and died on July 4th, 1831. And did you know the picture where they're swimming in the Revolutionary War in the boat? He's holding the American flag. But that was young him, you know. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. The next video will be John Quincy Adams, the sixth president of the United States. See you next time, and bye.